Hey everybody, Kartik Subramaniam over at ADHI Schools. Welcome to your real estate tip of the week. Remember, there's a pretty big difference between a joist and a stud as it relates to construction. Remember, studs are up and down, they are vertical, whereas joists are horizontal. Joists are parallel horizontal wooden members that support the floor load. Studs are vertical wooden members that form the frame of a property, help to form the frame of a property. So again, be careful of that distinction on your real estate test. Parallel horizontal wooden members that support the floor load are known as joists. Parallel vertical wooden members that help form the frame of a property are known as studs.